Upstairs, the best jazz club in Montreal. Nice to have you here with us. Our name is Marcel Atrio, and we will be here for a total of 3 sets for you tonight. And we'll be playing some jazz standards that we like this one that was Stolen Moments by Oliver Nelson, and some original pieces that we wrote mostly from our upcoming new CD. And that's what we're gonna do right now. This is a piece I wrote a while ago called It Was a Long Time Coming. Thank you. We have Francis Darsh on the bass, please. Orest Harmatiuk on the drums. And yours truly, Marcel A. on the guitar. Thank you. We'll do a little tribute. Here's a tribute to James Brown, the Godfather. This is a song I wrote after a heated argument with someone who is not here tonight. Normally I say who may or may not be here tonight, and then people normally assume that the person is there tonight. But the joke works better that way. But anyways, she's not here tonight, and after this argument, you know, it ended like many others with, you know, her saying, "If you say so." So here's a piece called "If You Say So." Thank you. Say so. Talking about tributes, here's another one to a great guitar player by the name of Wes Montgomery. If there is a godfather of funk, which was James Brown, this guy is the godfather of jazz guitar. And the funny thing about Wes Montgomery is that he played guitar with his thumb. And he used to play a lot of stuff in octaves, which is quite difficult on the guitar. And some other instruments is easy, but on the guitar it's quite a challenge. So, is anyone gonna give me a challenge tonight? Raise your hand. I accept the challenge. And no pick. I'm gonna do it with my thumb and play one of his pieces. This one is called The Road Song. I have to sit down for this one.
Do you read?
I do.
Oh, yeah?
Okay, your friends ready?
Yeah.
Thank you.
over the thumb. There you go. So the next one is a piece written by Dizzy Gillespie. And it's not from the bebop years. This is from his funk years in the early 70s. It's a piece we really like, mostly because you really like the movie. This one is called Matrix. It is not in the movie, by the way, just so you know. Thank you.
Thank you.
Matrix. Once again, we have Francis Dash on the bass. Orest Harmatiuk on the drums. And Marcel A on the guitar. Thank you. So this will be our last song of this first set. But we will be back, so don't cry, don't be sad. We'll be back for two more sets. And the next set will play all original music from our upcoming new album. And if you do like the music tonight, you can get our album right here with yours truly. It's only $10. Only $10.
That 60 was minutes of music.
74.
74?
74 minutes of music.
For
$10. For $10. If you like the music, you can buy it for yourself and for a friend you like. And if you don't like the music, you can still buy it and give it to somebody you don't like. So, to give you a preview of... you missed the cue there. Yeah, next time, yeah. Next set, you'll get it. You'll get it, keep practicing. Yeah. So to give you a preview of what's coming up in the next set, here's a song called Hidden Path, and we'll let Francis introduce this one. Thank you. Excellent. Stay with us.